For my talent tonight, I would like to sing a few holiday classics.
Oh, good.
Amazing.
I saw Daddy kissing Santa Claus, but it wasn't just a kiss between two friends. Nope, cause they were using tongs, trying to reach each other's lungs. Then Daddy undid Santa's pants and spread his big fat buns.
Yes!
I saw Daddy rimming Santa Claus,
yes!
Really going at it like a pig. It's a sight I can't erase when my dad buried his face in the hairy crack of Santa Claus.
Yes! Shut up, bitches, there's more.
I saw Daddy rimming Santa Claus, but it wasn't really Santa, just some guy that Mom paid to dress up. But boy, did she screw up. She didn't know that Dad was gay and into munching butt. And I saw Daddy teabag Santa Claus,
yes,
roasting both his chestnuts in his mouth. Think how hot it would have been if they had caught me and then I was forced to service Santa Claus. It gets worse. I saw Daddy fisting Santa Claus,
yes, you did. Yes,
underneath
you did.
The Christmas tree last night.
Yeah, you
yep.
did.
Uh-huh. It was quite a hardcore scene. There was lots of Vaseline. Santa lost his fucking mind. Dad lost his wedding ring. And I saw Daddy fucking Santa Claus, really pounding hard into his ass. Had to laugh as old Saint Nick took my daddy's big fat dick. That's where backing Santa Claus. Look, everybody, it's snowing. If you haven't done all your shopping and you're tired and feel like stopping, exhausted and moving slow, do some blow, do some blow, do some blow. If you want to feel like a winner and whip up a 15-course dinner, I forgot the words. Do some blow, do some blow, do some blow. Company's on the way, and your makeup is terrible, and your place looks like a dump. Pull down your panties and pray. Thank God for booty bumps. If you're sick and tired of your family, treat yourself to some nose candy. Just, you know, shovel that crystal snow. Let it snow.